The 1.73 viewing trial Grand Prix is our first class of morning, stage race 7 with a time allowed of 83 seconds in that first round. And we're actually good to go. It's time to 8 o'clock, that'll do for me. We'll be underway in 1 minute, please. Stand by, draw an order through all the work.
Trial warm-up
early this week, yeah? Through Walton. Only the A Grand Prix win. Jerry Orman is here. Jarvis Allen goes next. It's Hal and Zen. Will they open their account with a win of the pony viewing trial yesterday? Jarvis Allen. Five time, eight jumping, 10 of 13, 8771 for Hallie. Bobby's there. Great in Disco Bay, number 193. Thank you. Antonio next year, Wildwood Tiller, number 236. Oh boy, am I going to enjoy today, Rob. Joe then, who's played in the Pro Sparkle Championship at Blue Chips only 2 weekends ago. Several good wins around the circuit at Antimon and West Wales. There, 7939 for the opponent that took second in the opponent's Newcomer Championship towards the Airshow last year. Jess Hewitt. Nicole Lockhead Anderson goes now. Bradley Clare, Lockhead, Cabot, Supreme, 573. Been on international duty over the last couple of weeks with some good performances out in Fonhad and Liège. Went well at the Prem Arena UK, 573. Chepstow CSI with that running 22 times, 26 for Rob. Emma Crawford next again, Emma Crawford to Moonlight Flight. Superpony 19 years of age now. Won a Royal Highland 140 qualifier up at the cabin 2 weekends ago. Emma jumping that time of 11th time. Drew Walton back now with Tequila to win. The young lady from Lancashire with second ride of the morning. 14 years of age now, the back. Regular wins recently in 120s and Members' Cups, the news home at Church Farm. through, 73.30 to Keelan. Molly Davis next to go on good form with a couple of wins at Moore's Farm and Summerhouse earlier this month. Picked up some money in the junior class at the Blue Chips Auto. 7.05, Molly Davis. Sadly not today for Molly Davis elimination, unfortunately that. Winners the Winter J at Addington Manor, winners the Grand Prix of the Air, winners the Taylor out in Bonn Highland. This is 6 to Jody Hall McAteer, 6-9. Just made it look so easy, doesn't she? Clear for Jodie Hall, man. Here we have got a jump on. Right, come on, Sophie. Spin going down, 7.30. We would love this to be our third pin. Thank you. Munster is owned by Julie Barrett. 584 is its number. Amy Barrett rides, as she did on the teams out in the Gym when they took the bronze medal there, the back end of last year. Amy Barrett.
Thank you.
Tilted the barricades now, line of sentiment riding for Sue Evans, number 426. Another pace of that Grand Prix out of Bonhide and 3 weekends to go. Some good results there actually over the 3 days. 7. And that was clear. 4 and 30. Mullingar Bay goes next, Evan Crawford. Very good with us in the warm-up here on the first day of the show. Take the Grand Prix to finish. Good luck, Mullingar Bay. Turn 20 down. Nicole now. Nicole Lockhead Anderson back with her next ride, just Dolce and her 574. 17, I need to be interfaced to Matt. Good place out from there, I've gone hiding up very far early this year.
Thank you. just had two lines this week already.
Two lines, that's not that bad.
Oh, yeah. Oh, my God, okay.
Thank you. Honestly, Ox is like twice as wide as it is. I've never seen anything like so.
The only thing that makes some of the
tricks more attractive. I've spoken to you before.
That's fun. They're ones that are back from us.
Oh yeah. Not a lot of that tenor. The whole class. The whole class. Don't spit.
No. We usually sell them through British shows.
Okay.
Yeah, you can contact them through Hampshire Bank.
They don't go to you.
No, they have to go through them. Because they have the
Thank you.
So we all await the arrival of Jack Whittaker. Come on. Presentation awards. 8.06.07. Jody also won whilst you're there, Rebecca Prix. Jody also took 7th place for their other pony. Here before, what's the time, Jody? Off you go, well.